Hey everybody, Clay Archer, CEO DPC Technology, and today we're going to go over the top three AI tools that I use to run my business. Actually, we started recording this video a couple days ago, and we started out with 10 items. We realized that three of the items really outpaced the rest. So these are those three items. And the first one I'm going to show you is a little program called Poised. Now, I've been publicly speaking probably for 20 years, maybe even longer, and about 5 years ago, I started making YouTube videos. When I went to go back and edit the videos, I realized how much I say So in the last couple of years, I've been trying to work on my pace and the number of filler words that I use, but I've never had a real tool or a coach to help me. And this is where Poise comes in. I'm gonna jump into the program real quick and I'll show you kind of my process. The way that program works is there's a little app that runs in the background. And every time you go into Teams or Zoom, it records just your side, but it's giving you cues as to your pace, your tone. It does that in real time. And so you can see over here using hedging words and my pace is okay, my energy and my amount of talk time. And actually, once you're done with the meeting, what it's gonna do over here is it's gonna rank you and give you a score. So I'm gonna jump in the software over here and you can see there is basically this home area and it can show you all the different meetings you had and what you rated for each one of those meetings. It's gonna tell you what you're good at, what you haven't been very good at. And you can go into each individual meeting and kind of see why. So I'm really not surprised that I rank high on inspiration. I'm pretty passionate about the stuff I'm talking about on a daily basis and I'm pretty confident about it. But you'll see over here, my confidence is really low and you'll see why. My empathy is probably not as good as I want it to be, nor is my clarity. But what you're able to do with this overview is go into each one of these things and see what's going on. So I'm gonna go along the top here and I'm gonna go into confidence. And it's saying my filler words are okay, but you can see in here, in these meetings, it's trending poorly, in that I say, as I've said before, a ton of times. Same with and same with so. I also have too many formal words, and that's probably because most of our meetings here are internal. We're talking a lot of internal IT jargon, so I say a lot of acronyms, and that probably is dinging me on that. You know, a couple of things that I've noticed in this is it really gets you when you have a meeting that you don't pay attention in. So a lot of my meetings, I am kind of the main person that's talking. Obviously, I'm the CEO here, so when I'm in a meeting, I usually have at least a relevant role in it. But there are some meetings where I am just on my phone or writing something in the background, and I'm not really, I don't need to be in the meeting, but I'm just in the meeting. And you'll see when that happens, it notices and it rates you really, really poorly. So some of the meetings you see here are like, Clay, man, what the heck was going on there? It's because I probably was not paying attention. I feel like this is an amazing tool for me because I'm trying to get better at this. And to have a coach that's really honest and looking all the time and it just automatically pops up, I can see when I'm going too fast. I can see when maybe I should ask more questions. The pop-up is really great. I really love this. This is $13 a month and I will be continuing to use Poise. I think it's a pretty amazing feature. So that brings us to my second choice, which is ExcelFormulaBot. I'm not an amazing Excel user, but I use it all day, every day. And I use some really large Excel spreadsheets just to run our business, as pretty much probably everybody does. As I'm using it on a daily basis, there are times when I'm like, you know what? I would love to know how to make a formula, but it's just kind of above my knowledge base at the time. Probably the best way is just to kind of jump right in and show you. This is ExcelFormulaBot. If you do not pay for it, you get five uses a month, which for the average user is probably more than enough. I probably don't create more than five, but I used it enough that I was like, you know what, it's $2.99 a month, and so I subscribed to it. But let's just jump right in and show you. First of all, you can use Excel, or you can use Google Sheets, so that's kind of cool. And then you can do one of two ways. You can either generate one from English to Excel formula, or you can take an Excel formula in and you can click explain and it will tell you what it's doing. So I'm gonna click it, it's gonna take a couple seconds, it's gonna think about it, and it's gonna say, pretty simple formula. Now, what I typically have to do from here is I go in and I'll take this formula and put it into Excel. And I don't really want all of column E. So I really want column E2 to maybe column E300 and G2 to G300. I will go and just change that up when I go into Excel and put that in there. Now also, if I get this formula and I want to tweak it, now I can take some ifs and put that into YouTube and I'll really learn a lot about some ifs. So that's really awesome. Now I can take this same formula, I'm going to just do the same thing in reverse, paste in here, and I can go explain from this formula and click submit. Amazing. Awesome. Exactly what I wanted to understand. And that's all there is to it. And that brings us to my last one. And this, I saved the best for last. This is Jasper. I've been using Jasper for a while. Jasper is a writing tool. It's an AI writing tool. And the way I think about it is, you know, over the last 20 years, I've been doing a ton of marketing content. We do blog posts, we do social media posts, we do newsletters, we do email campaigns, tons of writing. And Christy and I meet every Wednesday and we do what we call homework. And so basically in that, we write stuff. But that actual content creation time takes us a ton of time. And what Jasper does is it really is kind of a writing assistant to write content with you. As a matter of fact, Christy has a login for Jasper. I have a login for Jasper. So instead of collaborating together, we split our time. We both collaborate with Jasper and we're generating much more content much quicker. And I think the quality of our content is pretty amazing. So this is the dashboard for Jasper. It's got a bunch of templates built in, documents, content summarizer. They've got some frameworks that are cool. YouTube stuff, you know, you can go through there and see this. But the real genius of Jasper for me is the way that it works. I'm gonna go into create a document here. I'm gonna go a new document and I'm gonna go from a workflow. This is another way. You can see all the templates there, but I think the workflows are really awesome. They got some templates for these workflows. And let's go and just create a blog post. And you'll see here what this is doing is it's gonna step me through step by step on writing this blog post. So I'm totally making this up on the fly, but let's talk about the blog post title. Let's do, sounds like a good one. Let's go, audience is gonna be business owners, content creators, tone of voice. Let's go casual. We could do formal here, but tend to write in casual. And I'm just gonna click generate. Boom, that was all we had to do there. Let's generate. And it's gonna automatically create a paragraph for us, or an intro paragraph. Sounds great. The next thing it wants to do is make an outline. I'm gonna go back to casual again here. I'm gonna go generate here. And basically it's gonna make a little bullet list of items it thinks we should cover. That sounds good. I could regenerate it if I didn't like it. I'm not crazy about that, but for brevity here, I'm gonna leave it at that and we're gonna go with those. And so now from that list, you're gonna see these next steps, 3.1, 0.2, 0.3, are gonna be these items. So why YouTube is a powerful marketing tool. So I'm gonna go reach, low cost, and then I'm gonna tone of voice informative, that's good. I'm gonna go generate. And these keywords, you can leave them in. Jasper's gonna do fine without them. But I find that if you want them to say, him to say certain things, it's good to put them in there. I'm not gonna read all the way through there, but you can see it's used those keywords and it's really generated something that's pretty nice. So I'm gonna go ahead and click and put that in there. I'm gonna go to the next one, create a YouTube channel for your business. I'm not gonna put anything in there. I'm just gonna let it generate. That looks pretty good. I could click regenerate here again. Let's just click regenerate for fun and you'll see it will give you an alternative. One other thing that you're able to do here is if you go back into the content, you can add to it. So if I ask a question here, you still have to be able to spell. So the cool thing about Jasper is he'll go back and read up to 2,000 characters that he just wrote and use it to help him answer this question. He'll also just go out there and search the web for the answers to this. So I'm gonna click Control and Enter, and if you're on a Mac, Command to Enter, and it is going to make the line purple, and Jasper is just gonna generate content there. Now I have it set to generate 50 words for each time I click enter. That's awesome. I'm gonna leave it there. And then the last thing it's gonna do, if I go all the way to the bottom here, I'm gonna click on generate for the last little bit here. I'm gonna put that in there. And honestly, that's probably where I would leave this. Now I'm at 962 words. I liked my blog posts to be a little over 1,000 words. So I might go back in and ask a couple more questions. I might edit this. Sometimes I send this back to Christy and we will edit it a little bit. and add a little bit of our own little flavor to it. But for the most part, that's a blog post done. Now that took maybe 5-10 minutes tops. I would slow down a little bit because I was shooting the YouTube video, but I can create a really nice article very quickly. I challenge anybody to know that I didn't write that myself. If I was doing a more technical blog, like let's just say I'm shooting this on a Sony camera. Let's just say I was doing a review of that Sony camera. Jasper will go out and pull some information about that Sony camera. Sometimes I fact check that. I haven't found that Jasper has ever made something up before, but if I am putting out something that's technical, I will fact check it and make sure that what I'm putting out there is true. But that's it, boom, boom. I copy and paste this into whatever platform that I'm using, and that is a blog post done. Hey, it's me again. Sorry, I got so excited about Jasper. I forgot to mention that we pay $59 a month for Boss Mode, and that gives us pretty much all the content that we need per month. It does work on a credit basis, and there are some different packages, but I really highly recommend it. If you're creating a ton of content, $59 a month to have somebody that co-writes everything with you, I think is really, it's a no-brainer. If you found this video of value, hit the like and subscribe buttons, and also check out the other content on your screen. If you're a small business owner and are looking for a managed service provider, go to www.dpctechnology.com and fill out the contact us form. We'd love to have a conversation. Otherwise, we'll see you guys in the next video.